Damn, dog, why is there so many of them? What kind of hipster thug group is this?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Hello everyone, I'm Sotam Tor. Welcome to Spider-Man, but Miles Morales this time. I was gonna take a break between the last one, but I'm just gonna go for it. I think we should just keep it going. Keep that storyline going, you know, before I forget what happened in the other one. So without further ado, let's jump in. Was that Tobey Maguire on the newspaper in the background? I caught like a glimpse as it like started to like move away. It's like I'm not sure if it is or not. He does look a little more like older in this one. Am I gonna get copyrighted for this?
That new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I took a picture of that place in the last one, I think. That's one of the landmarks. The triggers are, you can really feel it.
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet.
I think I got the PS5 edition.
The guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure.
Oh, he doesn't do the
okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Oh yeah, he does. Okay. They just had to show me how to do it first.
Miles, ¿qué tal? stopping this.
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Okay, so the controls are the same. I'm glad I'm playing it pretty much back to back. Why am I going over there?
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Ooh, he does that too. Okay.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Huh.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
Police. Damn, they're barely moving them in?
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
Bruh.
Miles! We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh, he made it way worse, didn't he? Oh god. Is it Rhino?
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Ooh, who is that?
Hello.
It is Rhino. did he get a new suit? Okay, so
he's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again. Hey guys!
Oh,
how about we call a timeout?
My god.
Off this through? Please? No. Alright then.
Okay. Is that all of them? Why are there so many of them?
Wow.
Oh my god. He just slapped me.
I got the keys. Let's move.
Ooh, I gotta chase him down or what? Good thing I'm a pro at swinging. They got away. Dude, why is he so fast? I'm trying to catch up, bro. Am I supposed to press something? Move. Hey, whoa. And you're safe. You too. Where am I supposed to take this guy? Oh my god. Ooh. Oh, I almost missed it. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Okay.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy.
Maybe. Why is he dressed up like Santa?
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah! Right here! Yeah!
Mi hijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a
train. Mira, amigo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí,
ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Doge. Now we're never,
Miles.
We gotta stop
him. On my way. I'm trying to stop him, bro. I can't catch up.
We gotta bring him down.
There we go. Uh-oh.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Dang.
Hey, are you okay?
Yo, I don't understand how he's able to stick with his feet if he's wearing shoes, you know? Ooh, those graphics are nice.
Send for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you've got, Alexei.
I don't like that. The Spider-Man. And I'm talking about Peter Parker, not this guy. Why couldn't they keep him looking the same?
stop.
Okay. Ooh, wait. Hitting a 15 combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 times combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Ooh. So the same thing as last time. Finisher ready. Woohoo. Okay, who's next? Okay. Oh my god. Web strike. Bam. I'm coming, buddy.
Hang on, man. Hang on. Spider-Man, you good?
Spider-Man is not good.
Pete.
Uh-oh, there he comes. Ooh, I'm on my own.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Is he dead?
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Why is he electric? He's got different abilities. Press L1. Ooh. On impact, when I'm stunned, enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Oh crap, I thought it was gonna work again. Do I need to build it up? Okay, I see.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Don't come after my friends.
Okay. Ooh, ooh, dang, oh my god, how's he still alive? He sure can take a beating. Oh my god, did I accidentally take him where I was supposed to? Wait. Oh.
You know, man, chasing into the city kind of felt like a wild duck. What's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild
Got him. Ho ho ho. Is he dead? I got him. Did he get him? I got him now?
You alive?
Kinda.
Roxanne? Have we seen that somewhere else? That sounds so familiar. I know I saw it in the first game, but I feel like I've seen it somewhere else.
Guys,
who are you?
Wow, just... wow.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxanne Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
Is it the Rox cart?
We
think
just
from
bought
Loki?
The place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
He kind of looks like a...
Taken down Rhino?
What's that guy's name?
You are going places.
Topher Grace?
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know,
ooh,
I always think
that's
these
suspicious.
Troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello.
I don't like that guy already.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first... you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I don't like his face.
See,
bring back the old one.
Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on my brothers alone. Put those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
I might need to cover up this song. Skill tree. Ooh, I had a health increase. Ooh.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Brand new suit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales. Aww. Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This can be equipped to the suits menu on the suits page. Come back here where you have a lot more suits, or if you want
head
to switch
out. For part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, there's a bunch. Oh, you gotta unlock it at a certain level. Is this sellable? Why did the other one have more? Okay.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Does he not get cold or what? Wait. What happened? Is that where I needed to be? Because I feel like it was still far away.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Money.
And the answer is new form.
No, it's called money.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody.
Oh, you can see his reflection.
Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, over here.
Huh. He did a search for new form.
Ooh, who's that?
What were they gonna do with?
Who are you? Who are you?
Man, this night was just not quit.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll kill you! We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Ooh.
Haven't seen you guys before.
Ooh!
Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work.
Not if you're disarmed.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Nanotech? Where you at, homie? Ooh. Beat him up. Oh, dang. Ooh! Shut up. Is that a girl? A lady? Oh, I took them both out. Damn, why is there so many of them? Wait.
Ignore everything else.
Come on. Find your shipping routes.
I've got to run.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet.
There we go.
You're talking about shipments.
Oh my god.
Shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. The dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Keep him here. Don't let him reach you.
He slowed them down if I use my new venom power.
Damn, dog, why is there so many of them? What kind of hipster thug group is this? Get out of here. Damn, dog, why is there so many of them? Oh my god. No. Bro, I'm beating the crap out of all you guys. Get out of here. Is he down? Is it all of them?
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Where do I go? Oh, right here?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Are these any demons?
Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Cool. Let me go home.
We gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Bro, you were on the roof. Why did you fall off, dog?
It's too cold to change out here.
Where are you gonna change? How are you gonna get in your house without your mom seeing you? This mom's gonna walk in.
Looking good. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
All right, let's go.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
I guess. Should we start with the cleanup here?
In Brooklyn without a stain. Then we move to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Do I pick it up or not? I guess I just walk all over it.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Sí, claro.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma. What's that? Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Can I read it? Little bleeding?
Played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Are those my only options? I'll go with this one then.
Bleached borax.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Oh, I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
Seguro que
sí. What you cooking over here?
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought. Never mind.
Let's Why? Talk about What'd it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do now? Clean up?
View was a lot better before Rockstar moved in.
I can't see anything, dog.
¿Cómo cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow.
No puedo Turn it on.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Where's the front door?
I haven't talked to them.
Who are you?
Finn?
What do you want?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
Lights out.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
She probably did. Ooh, do we get to solve this one?
Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Let's go. Ah.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Why can't I run?
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Do I need to go down?
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
One and square.
Come on. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Huh.
Someone gonna see him through the window?
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Why don't he just go back in through his own window? What's she looking at?
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these?
Dude, what if she's one of the people I just fought at the Roxxon place? I got a feeling she might be part of that group.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break.
I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request.
Ooh. Are these...
Request
are these...
from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my...
Is this a... Oh, it's a main mission.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
I thought this was gonna be like a side mission. I was gonna say, I'm not doing side missions. It's only the main story. There we go.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Nobody likes the Spider-Man.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss.
Did he say a young mafia?
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Too many wires.
Where do these cables go?
I need to go down there. How do I get in? Bro, what are you doing? Oh, hello.
Hey! Hey yourself!
What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh. I wasn't supposed to do that. I'm supposed to do this.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Ooh.
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What is up, like a tattoo needle?
Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Whoa.
Perfect time to try out the holo drones.
Hold R1 to bring up the gadget thing. Is this the holo drone?
Hello. I am here.
Use the holo tech. Look out.
Oh, is it like backup? Okay. You go home, dog. Whoo! There's a dude with the thingies. There we go. I'll show you what I can do. You shot your own people, you dumbass. And he's down. Is that all of them?
Okay.
That's all of them now.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Ground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Ooh, ho, ho, ho.
Gotta split those guys up.
Get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
What was that noise?
Oh, he does it different. Why does he grab their heads, bro? That's kind of weird.
Don't look at me, don't look at me.
Who?
Good time to try. Oh damn, there's a visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
There we go. Is that all of them? Let me go up here.
Hurry up before the cops get here.
He's safe. Bring him up.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
I heard something.
What?
Nap time, bro.
What if I come up here? No. Oh gosh. Let me catch this guy. Oh look, you're sitting next to your buddy.
Danny's comms out. Someone go check.
See you right there.
Crew of Grand Central got choked by that new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up!
Didn't even see me.
Cool. We got these two dudes over here. What if I bring this guy?
Hey, gone. Look around. Someone's messing with us.
Here.
I need backup over here.
We'll find you, Spider-Man.
No, you will not.
It was always
You're
this easy.
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man! Give it up!
Get over here. There you go. Do they not see the shadows?
You can't win this by yourself!
So peaceful, knocked out.
Let me head back up.
Stop hiding and fight!
Over there! Hello?
Listen.
Crap! It's Spider-Man!
Sorry.
Is this guy safe or not? I got them all?
Now to get the trains cool. Back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Where? Over there?
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
Okay. If you need help with the puzzle, you can trigger a hint for more information. So I gotta do something over here.
Pull trains with webs. Should work.
So how do you turn the... rotate the thing. Oh, like this. Okay. So now how do I connect it? Do I gotta push it?
I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel.
Wait. So that it goes into the tunnel. Dog, what is you talking about? Because it's going on with this one, isn't it? Oh no. How the hell do you line it up for it to go into the tunnel?
That works. Almost there.
Oh, this way?
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Do I need to pull this one?
Then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to
stop. I need to pull this one down.
In the city or what?
I think I see what I gotta do. That's right. Okay, and now I gotta turn it this way.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Is it connected or what? How do I bring this one down?
No, I need to get it to stay down. Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back to the family. I should reach out if it worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Is it money? Because we're poor. They're fighting the popo. Who said we don't need you here, Spider-Man? Oh, was it the bad guys? The ones that said that? Oh, damn, she did the splits. Forget I can do certain tricks.
I'll get them.
Wait. Oh my god, dog, just go up there. That sounds like the lady from the first Spider-Man movie, when he goes to the box wrestling match thingy. You know, the ladies are talking trash to him.
The weapon spits you out, little man. I hope you brought your mommy with you.
We're gonna break you someone to go crying. I'm gonna rip all 80 of your feet legs of yours off, one by one.
There's two more, dog. What are you talking about?
One more.
Okay, where is it? This one?
The last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the train. Why? You got new forms to steal it?
You on the floor. Say that again. Oh my god. No. Oh my god, dog. Move out the way. Shut up. I'm tired of you. Oh, you want to play like that, huh? Oh, there we go. I was pressing the wrong button. Oh my god. Gonna get another one. Okay, he got stuck to the thing. Cleared here. Is that everything?
You did it, kid. Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I tried my best. He's doing good work. Cool.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then, a lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Spider-Man, where you at?
Come on.
Am I here, dog?
Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Let's go in.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
What can I go through?
Oh man, someone's out cold.
Stomach's grumbling. Should have packed a sandwich.
The stomach's growling.
Keep an eye out for the bug. Hey, watch my back, will you? Where are you? Show yourself.
Okay, go.
I got you.
fucking put him down!
Shit was always this easy.
You wanna dance, Spider-Man? Let's dance!
Okay, better be ready.
Can't hide forever, Webhead!
I forgot I could check him.
Nothing here.
Is there only two left?
Is that a rat?
Is this guy safe now? Get him.
Another one bites the dust.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
A backup? Come again?
Tails cat.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that.
Did they go catch him?
Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Where's he at? Am I gonna run into trouble?
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
There we go. Did I miss any of them? I missed one of them.
Why does the boss want to set up here of all places?
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now. Boss knows an opportunity when he sees one. How'd you get picked for this job?
You're done.
I've worked for this guy before. You? Friend of a friend. Thought it was a dream come true when he picked me. He's the kind that gets things done. Ah, that's for sure. Remind me to tell you about the job I pulled for him over in Brooklyn. Way back when he was first starting out, you'll love it. Hey, what was that?
I heard something. I just found webs! You know what that means!
It's Spider-Man!
Wish it was always this easy.
Heads up, fellas! Spider-Man's here! Damn it, come help me out with this! I'll be back, bro.
Never mind. I got nothing.
Guys, I'm not liking this!
They're all danger.
You got a death wish or something? I can help with that.
Who said that? Why you lying?
Get out of here while you can, kid. Come on, he's around here somewhere. Is that a rat?
Haha. Got him.
Lights out for you.
Can I get... Ooh, there's two of them.
Anyone else hear something?
Come on, he's around
here
somewhere.
Someone give me some extra eyes.
I got you. Lead the way.
What is he doing?
You think I'm afraid of you, Spider-Man?
See you again.
How many are left? Three?
What was that?
Time to flip the breaker.
Why is he whispering though? Oh god, it's those big ones. Why did he put him in the backpack?
Gotcha. You don't stand a chance.
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
Boom.
Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse. Get him!
Oh my god. That was dumb.
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
Get out of here. Ooh, no! Ooh, where's the brute? Bam! Destroyed. Okay. Oh, you're so alive, eh? Oh my god. Am I dead? Almost. And there's still another one. Where you at, homie? Oh my god, there's two more. Oh my god! This big ass dude. Come at me, bro. Bro! Beat him up! Jesus!
Breaker.
I don't have enough thing to level to heal. Take the cat.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Cool. I did it.
Hey man, power restored, bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man!
His face.
Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack.
Oh, oh my gosh.
You did.
Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah.
Can I get some free chips? At least? What are we doing here? What is this?
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
What is that?
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now,
who are you?
Inside this bad boy.
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Oh, her brother?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon. Back in a sec.
What is that? What was that?
You remember the code, right?
011.
The
Fibonacci sequence. Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Goofy Goober?
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
He's criminal now? Probably.
No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Is he the leader of the group?
Why did we really lose touch?
Of the underground group?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah.
What's he not sharing? That he's Spider-Man?
If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
That was it.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man. It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Oh, it's right outside his house?
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Sure. Who are you?
Honey, you're worrying too
Oh, from Feast.
She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid.
I want to go this way.
I'm at the nearly completed Roxxon Plaza, where city council candidate Rio Morales is protesting Roxxon's presence in Harlem.
That's my mom. Can I talk to you about her?
Conglomerate of driving out local businesses and homeowners. Morales also criticized Roxxon's use of new form, a patented fuel source, calling it unsafe and, quote, shrouded in secrecy.
Oh, I can walk across? Okay. Who are you? Excuse me, sir, who are you?
They were, till Rio Morales started campaigning against it. Krieger needs to run more ads calling her out, if you ask me.
You wanna fight, dog? Talking trash about my mom?
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus, now you're
Sunday
spider.
Even now, Roxxon is
something's gonna happen.
New form. It's experimental fuel across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Oh gosh.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on. Stay back. I mean it.
I got you.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness. Here we go. Bro, no! Wait, what are my moves? There we go. Hell yeah. Finish him. God. Finish him too. Bam. Got him. Damn, that dude flew. Got him. I almost got him. Oh my goodness. Why is she going to the hospital?
Don't worry, we're taking care of her.
Okay.
What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tigger's next move.
I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
Okay. Who else? Who's next?
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Get over here. Ho ho. You almost had me. Wait, I'm stuck. Okay. Whew. Y'all can jump too? Whew. No! There you go. Was that all of them? Cool. Got him. Ooh, that was a big ass explosion, dog.
Looks like the plaza
okay, there we go.
Just a warm up. Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop! Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Ooh, who's that? Oh, ho, ho. Dude, it's gotta be that girl, isn't it? Finn? Was that her name? Ooh, damn. She ain't playing. I told you it was her! Dude, why am I so good at guessing? I guess Martin Lee too. Is that the brother? Oh my god.
Miles, I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see? The Tinkerer. Finn.
Oh my god.
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
I was paying attention. I knew it was her. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Where am I going? Where's everybody at? Oh.
I have to stop this.
Finish him off.
Bro, where are you going? Watch. Watch me stop all y'all. Finish him. Bam. No, you don't tell me what to do, ma'am. Out of here, dog. Wait, there you go. That was too far away. Finish her. Bam. Okay. Peter Parker's missing out on all the fun. Wait! What do I do? Ooh, there we go. Run for your life. Where am I going now? R1? What? What am I supposed to do? Oh, there we go. I did the wrong one. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Those people, they're trapped.
What do I do now? Oh my god. Something so they can cross. Oh, I see.
No, no, no. I can stop this.
What am I doing? Oh my god, he actually saved everyone. Or is there gonna be like one person left in like a car or something? Trouble.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Oh my god! Do I need to do something?
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
He's invisible now?
Being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Yo, you need to get your suit fixed. That's what you
need.
Are
you okay? I don't know.
is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why.
Why does he have his shoes on his bed?
It's my fault the bridge blew up.
Take them off.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds good.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
That's a big ass doorknob. Did you see how she grabbed it?
And I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
How much copyrighted music am I gonna run into here? I like the suit.
What's that, New York?
Classic suit. It's just the colors are different,
or what? We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Well.
Miles, finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible. And I'm gonna stop them, I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Okay. Well, with that said, I am going to end it here. Hold on first. Let me look at these. Okay. Now. So, I learned my lesson from the first Spider-Man. I'm probably going to make these longer so that I don't have as many videos, I guess. So it's not such a long series. But it is going to be longer videos. But anyways, I'm going to end it here. Oh my god. Okay. I feel like I did a lot. I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.